You could call it heaven for home remodelers, a 30,000 square foot warehouse filled with discounted building materials. And what if you could help the environment save some money and even make Kansas City a better place at the same time? Meteorologist Erin Little live now to explain. Erin.
My cart is full tonight, guys. And look at this. We've got porcelain tile, $1 a square. Maybe you want to upgrade from a single to a double vanity. Look at all that you have to choose from. We're talking $5. Maybe, though, it's a little bit of woodwork you're doing around the house. They have plenty of that to go around as well. Prices are still around $1. We've got some great deal here. Everybody's welcome. Welcome to ReStore.
Attention bargain shoppers.
They love it because they get a great deal.
Towers of paint, boxes of rollers, countless caulking. And that's just the small stuff. It's not just a store, it's ReStore.
This is just even set up just like a home improvement store here.
Exactly. This is carpet that came from a big contractor here in town.
New and recycled building materials, dirt cheap.
It's like a merry-go-round of fun with plumbing.
ReStore helps save money, keeps the environment cleaner, and makes a better Kansas City.
Our goal is to keep things out of the landfill and raise money for Habitat for Humanity.
Have you heard the saying, everything but the kitchen sink? Not here. We've got aluminum. We've got plastic, single and double sinks, even a toilet.
You just never know. That's what's fun about it. It's kind of different every day. It helps the community in restoring everyone's houses, as well as raising money to build houses for low-income folks who really need simple, decent housing.
And we're talking about over $1 million. That's how much ReStore has helped Habitat for Humanity, and all of that money stays right here in Kansas City. Now, if you want to help, donations are always welcome. If you want to buy, we have more information about ReStore on our website. That's KMBC.com. Reporting live from Kansas City, back to you.
Sounds like a little bit of everything. Thank you, Erin.